Hi, this is Diego from SidecarTridge. Okay, this is my latest design. This is the USB power delivery for the Atari ST series computer. Also, it works for the Amiga 500 computers, and I'm going to show you how it works with my short ST, you know, the one that came first without a floppy drive. And I'm going to show you how it works with a 15 euro power supply, battery power supply from Amazon, the one that you can buy everywhere. And okay, let's see if I can do it holding the mobile phone. I'm going to plug this. Sorry for the mess. Okay, it's in the other direction. Okay, we got it, 90%, and it's working. So here we have, this is the new firmware for the SAT cartridge multi-device, and let's start with the demo. Yeah. Okay. I normally use demos for testing because it takes the computer to the limit. You know, it's everything loads the CPU to the max, and wow, it's great. So yeah, it's working. It's working like a breeze. Awesome.